Here are our student numbers. Here is the light being shown on the light sensor on the freedom board. Here are the values that the freedom board is getting. The number falls the brighter the light is on the light sensor. Here is a voltage divider circuit. Here are the values calculated. The values are not too far off from theoretical calculations. Here is the temperature sensor's outputting values to the console.